Hey, Kevin.
Hey, Christine.
So I was thinking, if you don't have a date for prom? As if, weirdo.
What? You get photos of dirty old men in your books, you freak?
Give it back.
Or what?
Loser.
Mr. Torrance.
What?
Let's go.
Listen, I'm sorry your kid's a bitch. If we're done here, I have to go think about the game.
Shut your mouth and listen. Your freshman year, you were a real role model for the kids around here. Did all that quarterback shit go to your head? If I told Coach King about the hell you put Kevin through in these hallways, you wouldn't be playing in any game, championship or not, period.
You can't do that.
I can, and I will. I want this finished by the end of first period.
The whole thing?
Meet me in my office.
From the rafters.
tell by the look on your face, this gave you a lot to think about. Do you know it's based on a true story? Well, good luck at the game.
Guys. Let him go.